On to the kickoff of the summer school. My challenge to you is enjoy it, participate, but also try to change the stuff you're doing on a day-to-day basis.
Who is up for this challenge? Ask yourself, what if it were easy, and get moving.
When you go to boxing, you go back into your natural behavior, and it was just nice to exercise.
Currently solving a murder case, and we're totally on the right track.
It was a kidding lady.
I'm an IT guy. I'm really looking forward to how I can draw my business problems and hopefully get better insights out of it.
Go out there because inspiration never comes from your screen.
Leren ons blikveld te openen, eigenlijk in een bekende setting, om je daar de ruimte te bieden om vanuit een ander perspectief dingen op je in te laten werken en inspiratie op te doen. Door toch eens goed te kijken van waar je nou eigenlijk bevindt, dat je een heleboel ontdekt.
I think having this summer school gives us another way of thinking to solve our problems, a different way to how we created them.
Today we'll be on experimenting and celebrating failure.
The summer school for me is a nice way to develop myself, but also to see how we as a team want to develop.
We truly believe we can only grow in the speed that our people grow. 3 weeks of over 50 sessions across 5 continents. I honestly think Empelman is a bit special in that perspective.